What's good? Welcome back to the show. It's Beaker's Lab. The gang is back with Beak and Lulu. How we doing? Guys, in case you forgot what day it is, I just want to remind you real quick. It's Canon Day. Today is the day that we're going to do all six of our cannons, guys. We've done this before. This would not be the first time we've done this, but this is going to be the toughest one we've ever done, dude. It absolutely is. Have you guys seen how expensive these are? 16 million, dude. And we're going to do six of them? Cool. But here's the thing, guys. We could not be more ready. First of all, we have... Oh, Lulu's going to flip out. Where did I put them? She already knows. Dude, this is a container full of blueberries, aka bloobs. Lulu's like, more bloobs, please. Let's get in here right away. Let's not waste any time. Shades on. You guys know what it is. Shades on, shoes off. We got to make this count, dude. And we got to go do a raid first because we can't just jump in here. Like, I'm nervous about this. I don't know if this is going to work. So come along for the ride. If this is going to happen today, we're about to make it happen. Cannon day begins in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, I'm so excited. I'm so nervous about this. There's a lot of decisions we got to make today. Like, I'll just show you guys when we get back. We have not collected any of the builder perks. Okay, I understand that's a strange thing to say. We'll get to that in a bit. Hey, Lulu, what are you doing?
Hey.
How about we give Lulu some bloobs? Are you trying to drop? She's trying to drop troops, dude. Okay, here, take some blueberries. Here, just like one or two. Can you imagine if she ate this whole thing? It would be bad. Here, have some crunchos too, babe. Okay. Now that we wasted sufficient time. Anyway, I totally messed up the funnel there. I wasn't even paying attention. But what we should do is... It doesn't even really matter. We don't even need to go in there. I don't know why. I'm always so obsessed with doing that. Like, getting the queen to go in one of these corners. When really, I mean, we can just get the queen to go in one of these side pockets. It's just as good. Should we drop a rage? I don't know, man. Yeah, I kind of already, like, swagged a rage into nothing. So, okay. We'll do another one. Okay, so what if we go over here? What's up? What's up? What's up? Yo, we got a crew over there, man. I have been bringing an extra Yeti, and it is surprisingly cool. Like, I don't know why I like it so much, but just that one extra Yeti, it really does seem to put in some work, man. It truly does. So maybe we can get in there. This isn't even what I planned on doing, but, like, it's happening. So cool. I guess let's roll with it. Now I really wish I had some more wallpapers going over there, but that's gonna... Whatever, it's fine. Okay, so guys, we do have not a straight shot whatsoever, but sometimes you take this base and you still get, you know, your troops still funnel into the town hall. I guess we're about to see. So let's go over here. Boom. Dude, I hope we don't fail on this base. Like, I hate this base, but still, the reason this base has been popular for, like, the past, you know, 6 years or however long it's been around, it is kind of tricky sometimes. Like, if things don't funnel, you know what's actually going to save us? Those Teslas. They're going to drag us right in where we want to go. Why did I freeze that? I should have froze anything else, like the scatter shot. Whatever. Boom. Okay, so now we can cruise through, hopefully, to the scatter shot. Oh, man, we split up hard. Oh, boy. Anyway, yo, is that the Yeti? Is that the Yeti? No, that's the Yetis from the clan castle. So the one Yeti that I always bring, he does some cool stuff, man. You drop him with a king and he just puts in work. I don't know how, but he always seems to do something smart. So anyway, good for you, buddy. Are we about to get a 3-star? Oh, my God. Stop it. How did this start out so bad? It's because we have, like, really good troops, you know what I mean? Like, we have basically max troops again, and it happened so fast. Guys, there was an update not that long ago that added a bunch of new stuff in the lab. We didn't even really mean to do this, but we rushed through so much of it because we had books and hammers and stuff that we hadn't, you know, we were max for a while. So we stocked up on all that stuff, and then it just, you know, boom, we just rushed through everything. Kind of cool. Hey guys, did I show you this? Okay, look, so right here, these are full price right now. And do you guys remember why that is? Hang on. It looks so stupid when you look at it this way. Like, if somebody took a picture of this and they like posted online, which now someone's going to, someone might say, why did they not collect the builder boost? Like, what? The reason I never collected those was this. Look at how expensive that is. I love that. I mean, I know it's harder to farm that much, but it's really cool that you can spend an entire Dark Elixir storage. We just did it yesterday. We spent a full Dark Elixir storage on our king. It's fun, dude. I enjoyed it. Yo, I'm like using Lulu's crunchies as a hand rest over here. Cool. All right, guys, this has got to be the last one. I keep doing more raids and more raids. I'm like putting it off. I'm kind of nervous about doing these cannons, dude, because I don't know. Like, I hope I've done the math right. I hope we have enough. I actually this morning was doing math to try to figure out if we had enough gold runes, if we had everything we needed. Dude, we got to just go do it. Hopefully we'll end on a good note here. Let's try to get a good raid here. Here we go. Hey, should we use a blimp? We haven't used a blimp today. It's single infernos, which don't really need to be blimp, but it's not the worst thing ever. Let me see here. Sure. It's not really necessary, but when does that ever matter to us? Here we go. Boom. We're going to blimp that corner, and that is going to take out, it's going to get really dunked on by that scattershot, but if we take out everything in there, which I'm not saying we're gonna be good. Dude, the scattershot really just hits them so hard though, right? It's crazy. We still got some good stuff though. All right, so now we can go in here, and I think what we'll do, which side do I wanna go to? I should have decided this already. Here we go. We'll start the queen walk right there. Yeah. This is what I wanna do. Okay, boom. Are we recording? Dude, it's way over there now, so I can't even see. It's probably for the best. Hey, so over here, let's do that, set a little funnel, do that. Oh, I don't have my siege. That's right, because I just used a different siege. Whatever, it's all good. So, I should have hit the king ability, dude. I should hit the king ability before he got locked on there. Queen, what are you doing? Oh no. All right. Get it. Here we go. King, where are you? Oh boy, this is making me nervous. Okay, so hopefully this crew down here gets enough funneled so we can get... Yes. Here we go. Whoa, where are you going? Oh, I forgot the clan castle thing was right there. Oh, boy. Okay, so that... And I forgot to drop the warden. How do I keep doing that? Let's freeze everybody in there. I was just dropping spells. I panicked, dude. I absolutely panicked. Because the queen was still in there. And I think, wasn't there, the new hero was still in there as well. There was so much going on in there. I just panicked. Let's get a heal down there because we got a lot of splash damage coming down on us. And I don't even know. I don't even care how much farther we get. Doesn't matter. Let me just get one final good raid here before we go back and sign our lives away for 2 weeks. It's going to be stressful, dude. Whew. Man. If that wizard gets sniped, I'm gonna be so mad. Come on! Hey, is anybody paying attention in there? No? Cool. There goes my whiz. We got one more, guys. Let's go. What a garbage raid, dude. I hate when we go up against a base that's like, I don't know. Is this a hard base? It shouldn't be. But at the same time, guys, I think we shouldn't use a blimp at the beginning. That was dumb. But I lately have anytime I have an idea of like, hey, that'd be cool, I just do it. I don't really second guess it. And I've been noticing, like, kind of more fun that way. Okay, guys, so right now, I am so nervous, but welcome to the main event. Should we get shades on? We'll wait. We got to get the setup first. So, guys, how are we going to do this? I think we've got to right now go in and get those perks. We got to get the 20% builder perks, because this is not going to really be possible spending 16 million each time. We would essentially need 6 runes of gold. Well, 5. But I think we have 4. Hey, so check it out, guys. Look, we have 3 runes of gold right there. So we got the trifecta with 3 runes of gold. And we also have another one in the season challenges. So we have 4. Hey, you know what, guys? I just realized something. This is it. This is our final set of upgrades that we're going to do in this base. We owe it to our base to do it full price. I can't believe I didn't think of that first. Like, this is, we're sending off our base, basically the defenses, not the entire base, but this is the final defenses. This is the final big project that we get to do. We got to do a full price, dude. Oh my God. All right, I'm ready. All we got to do is get a gold storage down here ready to go. So when we need it, we can hit it for the gold rune, because we got a bunch of gold runes. I'll put it right there. All right, guys. So if you've ever done this with us, you probably know, but we try to space them out 10 seconds in between each one. I have no idea if we're going to be able to do that this time, but I am going to try. Let's get the stopwatch up. Hang on. I am genuinely nervous right now. Like, wicked nervous. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Okay. Eight, nine, ten. Okay, gold rune. All right, get ready for the next one. 18, 19, 20. Are we recording? Gotta make sure, dude. Okay, let's go down here. Get another gold rune. All right, we're gonna try to hit it. 30, 8, 9, 30. Okay, one more gold rune, right? Oh, man. Isn't this wild? Okay. 7, 8, 9. Boom. Now we gotta quickly go in here. Get this one. Gold rune. Rune of gold. Go. 7, 8, 9. Boom. Now we gotta get this. Hurry, hurry, hurry. How much do I need? 1, 2, 3. Was that correct? Oh, no. I need one more. Wait. This. I think I was 2 seconds off. Oh, my God. Ah. Oh, my God. We did it. Anyway, guys, I am entirely overwhelmed right now, so I'm gonna go chill, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Let us know if you did in the comments below. Be sure to leave two for Lulu. Here's the thing. How about we all give Lulu a couple of bloobs? Two bloobs for Lulu? I just saw her. She just went in and got the biggest one. You know what? How about some bloobs for Beak? Oh, dude, they're so good. These are from one of our friends. Picked them in, like, their garden. That's a big one. Here, Lulu, you want that real big one? That's like it. You cannot have any more. Cool, we love you guys. We'll see you in 16 days. I mean, we'll see you before then, but can you believe these are gonna be done in 16 days? It's crazy. Look at this. Oh my God. That is the coolest screen right there. Anyway, we love you guys. We'll see you then right here on Beaker's Lab. Be sure to use code Beak. Be sure to join the gang. Be sure to leave two for Lulu. And we'll see you guys right here tomorrow on Beaker's Lab. Peace.